Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. I'm gonna do a swipe today with some pretty colors. Purple, turquoise, sea glass, and some teal. And then I'm gonna do some swiping. Let me just lay down. Some color here. I feel like there's something in there. This is, this was, golden teal. This is Amsterdam blue violet, which it just looks like purple to me. This one is like blue violet. And then I have some sea glass by this little piggy. Have a friend anymore. All right, now I'm gonna do white Amsterdam and Payne's gray, which is oxide black and cobalt blue. I'm gonna use this one, and I might use my other small. So I think I'll try this one first. I need to practice with this more. I'm trying to get the hang of it. Do I want white or do I just want black? I think I just want black. So first you go like this. Oh boy. Oh boy. You know, I did it in practice and it comes out perfect and I didn't film it. And then I do it on a real canvas and I mess it up. I mess it up. There's more cells on my napkin. Well, I'll try it again. Ah, silly me. Maybe I got too much on here. was a little better. I messed this part here. I can always add more color and then just swipe over it. Maybe I'll do that. Just a little. Oops. A little bit of sea glass. This time, I think I'll just go like that. I got a wee tiny one. Let's just stretch this a little bit. Something in there. Right here. Shoot. Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna get that out. I thought I saw something go in there earlier. Look at that. It's a big thing, whatever it is. Oh. Okay, so now what am I gonna do? Okay, I'm gonna go back a little bit this way. And I go this way. tip it this way a bit more. All right, let's see what we can do. I can do some swirlies. I try and pull some of this. Okay, I think I'm going to give it a spin. So let's spin this. she's spreading out. Yeah, that middle is still moving. This way a little more. This is really pretty. I don't know which way I would like to do it. I think maybe this way is good. Let's do some more. Something here. What do you think? I just love these colors. This is a little wonky in here. That's much better, much better. This isn't the part, this part here is, let's just spin it again and see what we get. one more spin. I think it's done. I think it's done. I love these colors. All right. I'll give it one more spin. I think we're good. Painting for tonight. I hope you enjoyed this one. Love the colors. Colors make the difference. If you don't have good colors, no matter what you do, it's not gonna look good. Thanks for watching. Have a good day and see you in the next video. I'll put the dried result at the end. And please subscribe if you haven't already. I don't know what, this could go any which way. All right. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. This is my dried canvas. It dried really nice. No cracking. It's got some shine, crispness. Dry really well. I put it under a box to dry. I find in the winter you have to do that because the heat on your house dries them too quickly, I think. As you can see, I've got a couple of tiles underneath colanders that slows the process down a bit. But these, you can just put a cardboard box on, but lift it up at the bottom a little bit, put something under it so the air, more air can get in at the bottom, just a little bit. That works great. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.